Hey guys, welcome back to another video on my channel. So before this video starts, make sure to check out my partner Fast Alts at fastalts.com. They are the best place to obtain your Minecraft accounts for a very affordable price. So if you guys do purchase a plan, make sure you use my code SPOOKAY to get a little discount. And that's pretty much it, and let's get right into the video. Alright guys, welcome back, and as you can see, I'm on my desktop right now. So I'm gonna start this new series on how to closet cheat. So essentially, I'm gonna be teaching you guys tips how to closet cheat, and this is gonna be the first episode of this series, I suppose. So the first episode, it's mainly gonna be about choosing the cheat that you want to use as your ghost client. All right, so in this series I will only include public cheats, as I know that many of you out there are like don't have any connections, or I assume that you guys don't have any access to those private clients. But I will be only including public cheats, and they are public, which means that you can buy them right away and there's no like any advanced procedures that you need to take. So let's get right into it. So right here I have three websites, and I have Vape, I have Drip, and I have Tap. So I'm going to be talking about each of these clients and why or why should you get them or why not get them. So first coming up, we have Vape. And when you think about Vape, you think about ghost clients, and Vape is one of the most popular clients on the market, and they have been dominating the ghost client market for like 2 years. They have like the biggest ego, and nobody can really beat them considering how popular it is. But one of the biggest downsides is also the fact that it's popular. Yeah, that's also one of the negatives, because it's so popular to the point where like everybody have it, or everybody just know about it. So obviously it kind of gets detected more. So if you guys do purchase Vape, I highly would not recommend purchasing Vape, simply because of the fact that it's very detectable in SS. But if you are going to purchase Vape, I would recommend purchasing Vape Lite, as it is much better. It is like 10 times better than Vape V3 in SS. But you are paying a premium, as it is the most expensive on this video. It's literally the most expensive client here, so you gotta take that into consideration. But you know, Vape Lite, if you wanna bypass screen shares undetectable SS wise, get Vape Lite. Do not get Vape V3, as you would regret it. And yeah, so that's pretty much it for Vape. And next you have Drip. This is more like a much affordable solution for all the cheaters out there. So personally, if I only have like $25 to spend, I would get Drip, as I think Drip has a much better GUI. It's just so perfect and, you know, undetectable. I believe this has been detected by Azrin, but they have patched the detection methods recently, so that's really nice to see. The developer, he updates the client, and it's more of a alternative to Vape Lite if you just don't want to spend that much money every month, I suppose. And however, there are like two downfalls with Drip, is the customer support and the lack of features. Well, to be honest, all ghost clients lack of like features, but okay, I'm disgusted I even said that. But anyways, it has a much different interface, which I don't like. It's right through Selly, which kind of not trustworthy, I guess. But as you can see from the feedbacks, obviously a lot of people are satisfied with it. There are like a lot more happy reviews than the sad reviews. But it's a really good ghost client. I would say it has the best GUI among all these clients. It's like just sliding the slider back and forth just feels so satisfying. So, and it is much more cheaper as well, guys. So definitely consider that. And that's pretty much over Drip. And next we have, or lastly, we have Tap. So this is a different type of ghost client. Because it is completely external, doesn't modify your Java W memory, and it's fairly expensive as well. It's actually one of the most expensive as well, capping at $45. But you are getting some pretty interesting stuff here. So something about this client is that it only has auto clicker reach and velocity, which means that you gotta aim yourself. So it doesn't have aim assist, so you kind of have to have like at least some sort of game sense and in order to use this client. And you do need to have like at least a pretty good computer, I guess, since it uses like a lot of your CPU usages. And the downfall is that you're very limited with this client, which means that It's constantly like, I don't know, it has bugs here and there which will be patched because I know that developers are pretty active and they really do focus on this project more than their other project, which is Apollo. But something really cool about this is that this really distinguished between drip and vape, because drip and vape is very limited to the version that you can use it on. However, with tap, you can use it on Badline client, Cosmic client, vanilla version of Minecraft. Like, it just works with so many versions of Minecraft, which just make it so unique. But other than that, it's, you know, it's mediocre, I would say. So in conclusion, which one would I recommend to purchase? So if you were to tell me to purchase out of like all three of them, to purchase one, I would get drip. And I know that there's gonna be a lot of people in the comment section saying, oh, it's bad and stuff. But if you really think about it, if you're a closet cheater, you tend to go on servers like Miming Club, Faithful, Arcane, and Vel, and those servers, they can't really like find it in a screenshot. Like, I know individuals who can detect the client, but like they aren't staff or anything, so I don't know how that would affect you know, the user's experience while using the Ghost client. So yeah, personally I would get drip. If I have a bigger budget, I would get Vapelite, as you know, Vapelite has the best reputation out of them all. And yeah, that's pretty much it for the first episode, choosing your own cheat. So you guys can rewind if you got want to watch what I said earlier. So you've got to be careful when you choose the cheat that you chose. So for this series, I'm gonna choose Vapelite simply because of the fact that I have some issues with drip like into my Minecraft, so I can't really use it for this series. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.